Hi and welcome to Let's Taste.
Hello.
My name is Claes and this is
Jonny.
And today we are going to try and eat 1.5 kilo ketchup.
Yeah.
This is the Heinz Unlimited Edition Challenge.
Whoa.
So yeah, this is a pretty big ketchup bottle. And
it's enormous. It's the biggest one you can get, I think. At least in our stores. So,
but first, the YouTube comment of the day.
Yeah.
And today's comment is by Olle. And he says, no problem about the sound. Always a funny video to watch.
Really funny to hear.
Yeah, and actually, what happened was that it didn't recognize the microphone and recorded with the internal microphone instead, which sucked. But yeah, sorry about that. It was a few videos that got a really sucky sound, but we couldn't just redo them.
No,
it was too many.
Yeah.
But yeah, thank you, Olle,
for
that comment, and thank you for watching.
Yeah.
The worst part is that it's 1.3 liters of ketchup.
Or 1.5 kilo.
So before we start, we challenge Naga TV.
Bacon.
And helt enkelt to beat whatever score we get in the end. And as you can see, they are sealed.
Right, you got that.
So yeah, let's not drag out on this any further. Should we start?
Yeah.
So the rules are quite simple. You have to drink the bottle through the cap.
Yeah.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna remove the little seal here, put the cap back on and start the timer.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Okay.
All right, are you ready?
Five.
You better be.
So,
I'm not ready.
Okay. Whoa. Oh my God. I can shake it one more time. Did it!
Okay, I'm done now. I'll put the timer up.
Oh, that was horrible.
Oh god.
Oh, I feel so sick now. I feel extremely bad right now.
Yeah.
Oh, for some reason it's really hard to vomit right now.
Oh.
So I think we should just finish this one up.
Oh, all right. So that was the 1.5 kilo of ketchup challenge.
It went really fast.
Yeah, I think we had like, what did we have? 132 ish. I think it was a little bit more. I'm not sure. Oh wow, it kind of burns.
Yeah,
but
you can't barely breathe through your nose. Really.
Anyway, if you want to see more of these challenge videos, leave us a thumbs up on this video, and also consider subscribing to stay up to date with upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.